Give us some details about a situation where you had to take responsibility for someone else. Possible answer 1. Well, I go to church every Sunday, and I volunteered to teach the younger children. During this time, I was responsible for the children, and I created many fun activities for the kids to do. We also learned English through games we played together and the performances we wrote together. As a group, we practiced and built stage props before performing in front of the parents. I felt a great amount of satisfaction watching my students act on stage in English, and I loved to see how proud the parents were of their children. Possible answer 2. Once I had finished high school and passed the entrance exam, I decided to take a part-time job to help pay for my future travel plans. I looked at several different jobs and chose to be a waiter in a restaurant, which a lot of foreigners dined at. When I started, I was nervous, but I had fun talking to them. My boss then realized my English skill was good enough to communicate well, so he asked me to be responsible for the teaching of the other waiters at the restaurant. He even gave me some extra money for the lessons. I felt very proud of this position and enjoyed assisting my coworkers in their English language improvement.